Okay, this seems to be fine. Let me change some things back. Keep the quality preset on this. Okay. Sorry, I had to quickly redo my keyboard there. I think we're good. Let's go here.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, what are we leveling? I was going to level Bolt Lightning. Just for the ultimate ability. Some trousers. Life regen. We can life regen on the helmet. Max life, willpower. What does willpower do? Resource regeneration. And healing received. I think we do want this. It's clearly better. Although max life as barrier is pretty good. I'm glad the stream is fixed. It was something to do with my encoder settings. It was set to new and the new one apparently doesn't work. Lorth and Erel.
Oh, what a loathsome place to come seeking knowledge. Another set of eyes, at last. I mean, neither do we.
Of mana.
There's a goblin here.
Thank you. I'm not ready yet.
You actually executed him. Yeah. Kind of difficult to tell if this stuff is better. Leverage will be gone, which we can't really have. Regeneration 18. You can't really have it gone.
Two kinds of people come looking for old teamwork. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder?
Yeah, we're probably kind of running towards the trouble.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa.
Go to Engavan. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timoy.
So mana cost reduction. But 2.6% isn't much. We only have 100 mana. I guess it adds up. But it doesn't really matter.
Thank you.
Should be fine here because we already did like 36 level plus areas. Find a town. We've already been through this entire thing, or...
I lack the need of mana. I need time to prepare.
This is kind of difficult, actually. And a temple.
The door bears an image of a snake.
Turning the eyes. Gonna need some potions. Isn't this it? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
No way, bro. No way. Was it again? Resource reservation.
I lack the needed mana.
I need to go.
of mana.
I think this is too much. Well, that was a rip. Entire fucking pack. I don't know, man. I don't have enough damage or survivability. It also depends on luck, like how many of these electric charges I get. I need to find his eye somewhere.
Yet.
Turn the left eye or turn the right eye? We still need to find it. Find the left eye. Where is it at? I wonder. Oh.
The villagers, those fools.
Potions? I really want potions. Oh, that's pretty cool. Remove some white items. We can even remove some blue items. Oh, this one we can use. What was this again? Maybe one or two years then. No, not my barrier. There are two ways here. Probably up.
I'm not ready yet.
You can see the snake going there.
This must be it.
Thank you. No, I want to use my potion. But I couldn't really. I couldn't because there was too much damage. Fuck, this boss fight is gonna be problematic. Got almost one shot by that. Not enough mana to use that skill. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Other classes have much more damage. That's pretty difficult, actually. rope out of here.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
Okay, let's go back to Kyovashad. Kyovashad.
Nicely. You can take what's left.
It's actually an obvious one. Then these, I mean, we get a lot more life and defense, but we removed the barrier. This is pretty good. How much life do we have actually? 60.
Father bless.
S.
What do you need?
Well, let's see what we can do. I kind of want to equip this, not gonna lie, but we need the imprintation, the imprint on it. I'm kind of scared to lose this stuff.
I need time to prepare that.
Okay, let's get rid of the stuff, I guess. Let's see how it works, so. Extract aspect. Let's say it's time. Oh, it can be on one-handed weapons as well. So that's cool. Yeah, let's proceed. Item destroyed, of course. No! Where is the aspect? Where's the aspect? We just extracted it. We just extracted it. Oh, you get it once. You get it once. And it extracts the or it actually uses the aspect. Let's see what gems can we use. Overpower damage. Overpower damage. Basic skill damage. What's a basic skill? Is Arc Lash a basic skill? Oh, that's basic. Core. No, we don't want basic skill damage. Vulnerable. Ultimate skill damage. And diamonds.
Fare thee well.
Actually, we have two, so let's put those in there. And we could change the pants out. Does it make sense? Kind of. A little bit. Well, I'd say it's not good enough. I'd say it's not good enough yet. We're not gonna spend all the materials on that. It should be a lot stronger now. Actually, I should have checked, eh? Should have checked if we have diamonds. We didn't, though. We didn't have diamonds, so it's good that we placed these here. That's all right. Oh, we have one here. Just has all elements. Rather have more damage on the ultimate. But yeah, it's fine. It should be fine. Anyway. Okay, where are we going? Go from here, maybe. Or let's go from here. This area is level 35. Go from here. You most likely travel from here too. Well, it's quite the way around. Let's drive over here. Let's go. Yeah, we have way more damage now. Dun, dun, dun. Whoa. Curious venom. Stuff does deal a lot of damage. That's certainly a fact. So this event again should be fine now.
Thank you.
was literally impossible, man. Boys, let's go to the next quest. I don't understand how my damage isn't high enough for these events. Like, I literally don't have enough damage to complete events in time.
But why?
I just upgraded my stuff too.
We weren't a solution. We are. The world needs protecting.
The incense should provide.
I guess if we group up, it's better. Hey, we got skill points. We're gonna up the ball lightning just because it fires off the ultimate. Off of the ultimate. And damage rate is increased by 200% of your attack speed bonus. It's going to happen once per cost. Definitely this one. Crackling energy. If it's hit... 4 times. But attack speed bonus, we didn't really go for attack speed, did we? I don't know, it's not paramount that we get that. We probably will get it though.
Damn, they must have tracked our scent.
When you're ready, light the incense.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
Seems like it's a little bit too incense-y.
see something. This creature, it's magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Oh.
I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out! It wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, we can still upgrade the staff too. Forgot about that. Definitely want to do that. Okay.
Swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense. Playing with our heads. Just an illusion.
He hears us. Just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
Of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Up ahead.
I need time.
There it is.
A dead end again. We have to go around this way, I think.
No way through this time. Oh, it's wounded, though. Or is it telling us to wound it?
Clever thinking. So, who will stab at it to see if it will move? That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees.
Artillery shrine, what about it?
It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
What are we doing?
Is the serpent doing this?
Get the snake, just kill these things before they kill us.
Ah!
die like these souls, with a question still on your lips.
Shut up, shut up. You aren't real.
An old drunk. The judge of what is real. We are real. And so.
Look, it's moving.
To get the answers you seek, you must offer payment. A head for knowledge.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who were they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
Okay, boys.
A path of scales.
We're already ahead of it.
To search, they'll be on the eastern coast.
River 6 got a skill point. Ball lightning, we were leveling. But I'm also thinking like leveling the main skill, the basic skill. Arclash. Kinda deals a lot of damage actually. It does deal a lot of damage. okay, let's, I don't know. I guess we'll have a ball lightning first, fuck it. Where are we supposed to go now? We didn't find any waypoints. Let's get this waypoint first. But we found like zero waypoints in this area. Which is remarkable. Remarkable. Now, okay. Do we go through this area over here, or do we go? Do we go back here? What is this? We can bring the Curious Venom back. Actually, do we have W? Do we have completion bonus? Not really. Okay, no completion bonus on this. Let's just set way. Can we travel this back? I wonder what we're supposed to do here, because this waypoint the tracker the tracker fails over here. It just draws a straight line. We can obviously follow this. You know what? I'm just gonna go back here. And then we travel this way. Emeralds. You just heard the root sensor. Okay, boys. Let's. This is not a town. I kind of wanted to get rid of my stuff. Oh, damage. Oh, let's upgrade the stuff first before we go any further.
Something forged.
Okay. Let's see here. Let's just get all these. Let's get all these salvage or whatever. Oh, we need to upgrade at this guy actually. Upgrade.
Unexpected.
We can't do the last one. We can't do the last one because we don't have these. Yeah, you actually need to salvage legendary weapons. Get the final upgrade. Okay. Let's go questing, boys. Let's go questing. That's it doesn't say anything over here. We just need to go to the quest marker. Why doesn't it track it? The way to the eastern shore. Oh, and now it's tracking, okay. On we go. Quite the way to go, actually. All the way across this region, and then the next. Yeah, it's still two. It's basically two regions. It's fucking crazy. Okay, boys. Hey, that went quicker than I thought it would go. Wait a sec, we actually got the reward active. One skill point. Completed, I mean. Skill points. Basically just leveling ball lightning, but I wonder if it's worth it to get my arc lash. I'm just going ball lightning. I've already checked pretty much. It's not too, like, I wonder if this all lightning setup is it's probably not the best, eh? And these skills we gotta go with. Less damage from enemies and increased chance of stun. Three ranks, so if you get 10% chance of stun and damage reduction, that's pretty huge. But we'll just get everything. We'll get all the lightning skill stuff. Right, I wanted to get the class gun and stuff. And I need to check if my TP upgrade is worth it. Does deal damage upon arrival. Cooldowns decrease per hit. Have a second per enemy hit. Up to 3 seconds. But these are modifiers I get from something else. Where do I get this from? Actually, a TP cooldown, it doesn't matter too much, but I think we can get one more point in here. Where did I put my point? I just put it in ball lighting, I'm pretty sure, but we got one point from the item. And then final point, we just have to still put in there, and then we can do the glass cannon stuff, and then I'm probably pretty happy with my build. I'm just gonna prioritize damage. It doesn't matter if we rip every once in a while because we're not playing hardcore. I used to be a fan of playing hardcore, but I just need to get my skill up again before I do that, because I'm gonna rip eventually anyway and I don't like it. I wanted to have the perspective of not ripping, you know? Lorath and Nerell.
Rathma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him.
Yeah, I'm skipping the lore. It's getting a bit much. I just continue skipping the lore, actually. So just a bit much. I feel like killing these guys. I failed my horse skill. I failed to dismount properly. This way. It's kind of clunky. It's just clunky. That's not great.
Can you see the coffin from here?
Beyond the Rex. Coffin beyond the Rex. And we move. How do we get across this? Oh.
I'm not ready yet. I think I can unlock the door from the other side.
All right, go.
Oh, my ulti isn't up yet. We do have the damage though. Unique ring. Oh, this is gonna be epic actually. We're gonna get more mana returns. It's actually a really good ring too. But why does it have fire damage? That's just not great. Which one do we get rid of? I don't like poison, so we'll put that over there. Okay, we went all the way here, but coffin, boys. This is the actual thing. We found it. Oh, shenanigans. We have to save Narelle. I thought she was just following. She's all the way there. Oops, we got something to do here. Does this have... No, it doesn't have life regen. Life regen is actually so OP. If you are short on pots, I mean. Because... Yeah, I mean, it's just out of battle region. It's pretty OP though.
Yeah.
This is not good. Damn drowned.
My arm!
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her.
Not sure I want to see this.
We have no choice. Now hold her.
That's pretty gruesome. We already found it. Let's fucking go.
Close. You're getting close. The edge of our sight. The limit of our knowledge. You see the way, don't you? Inside is the thing.
Fear not this cradle. Colder breath than this await you yet, traveler.
That's not how it sounds. Not that I know, and not that I want to know. But that's not how it sounds.
Rathma, I have come.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Is this a boss fight? We gotta move on.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same.
Oh.
staircase is flooded.
Hey, actually, we got another diamond. That's cool. We get ultimate skill damage from it. But I wonder how that works on my ultimate, because... yeah, it works a little bit different on my ultimate, but I think it does work. Spell the remaining echoes. Okay, we gotta go this way, I think. Okay, it was...
must be deeper within.
Yeah.
Ugh. This. This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal.
I wonder what that was.
I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure.
Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
No. No. It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's...
No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zacharum Keep later.
What's the precipice? Precipice.
Precipice.
It's a rock face, a steep rock face.
Tired, old man. Even for you. I can manage the ritual if...
If you could do it alone, it would have been done.
Speaking for myself... Yes, I believe I am. Ready to attune the Soul Stone, at least. As for what comes after, capturing Lilith, keeping her bound in the stone, we know how that's gone in the past. I have to believe it is up to us now. Not to the Prophecy, Inarius, or anyone else.
I'm getting a little bit distracted. I need to focus up.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly.
Right, Loret. We will inscribe the 6 sigils of Dendus in order, then...
Follow with the 2nd and 4th reversed.
Oh, it's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to...
Loras, don't you dare leave!
No, I'll kill him myself.
Fight, girl! Command it!
Okay, let's go.
Oh, burn it, bastard hells!
That's it, old man! Pretty sure we just go this way.
The tree demands that you pay, and so do I.
I will set your tree afire and cast your corpse upon the flames. I owe no one but the mother.
You have better damage now. Thank you.
How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the Sunken Temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
Damage reduction, willpower, fire damage. It's a little bit better. Also because it has sockets. But it has fire aspects. Fire skill aspects. Which really don't suffice. Or I have to change my entire build, which I'm not gonna do.
Lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
Okay, let's go.
Ah, I hear laughter on the wind. Elias's head hangs from the Tree of Whispers, and your soul stone is attuned. This is what.
I think we'll just salvage this. Get some generic armor, some rare armor instead of legendary then. Can we reroll this? I don't know if we can reroll. I don't think we can. You can buy items for these obols from the curiosity vendor. That's about it. Yeah, let's just salvage this. Quitting ward. It's not the one we need. But hey, I'll take it, I guess. Okay, where do we need to go? This aura looks pretty cool.
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
A strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least.
Complete Act 5. Completed. Oh, is that the final act? Tarsarok. Where's Tarsara? Over there. One more point in there, and then next one is gonna be glass cannon.
Your silence only damns you further.
I want eyes on the road waste, sentries at the walls. The sinners will come running. Let none through.
Morath and Donan have gone to Chaldeum. The knights march on the city.
Okay, let's go.
Mother loved that locket more than anything. It must be here.
I kinda need to keep my distance because I take too much damage. But then how am I gonna hit my main ability or my basic ability, I mean? Pretty much impossible.
He needs me. He's dead, for light's sake. You need to get that in your head.
Okay.
just like us.
A hollow grab for redemption at the end of a blade. A sinner's prayer never reaches the light.
How many cultists have they killed? How many innocents?
Blood from the sky. No mortal magic holds this power.
Father, guide my blade.
Slow down. You die now, you're stuck on the tree with Elias for eternity. Nobody wants that.
I was fine on my own.
At last, the knights are sacking the place.
Is Lilith here? These corpses, displayed so proudly, is nothing of the knight in this.
The display is the point. They mean to make an example.
Inarius.
He's here, in the city.
He's still the best shot as an ally we have.
This rain of blood, the sign we've waited for.
As the Lord of Hatred said,
call the weak!
They mentioned the Lord of Hatred.
Mephisto.
What? That can't be. Elias owned this cult.
Let me do the talking.
The time of prophecy has come, knights. Lilith flees to the gate to hell. I will slay her in that cesspit she calls home, and open the way to the heavens.
Same as before. This changes nothing.
Changes nothing. Our one potential ally just ran off with our one weapon. What's your plan now?
To stop Lilith. And damn the cost. Inarius is mad with pride. We can't rely on him.
Stone or no, there is someone who might stand a chance against Lilith.
You bested Astaroth and Andariel both. If we can find that stone, you might be our next best weapon.
Father! Deliver us!
Where do we go to here? Let's go over here. We can't. There's a traverse. Wait, for real, we can't go there. We go in the normal passage. We take the normal road here. I don't think this is the way through here. How do we get through here? To slay the demons too. There's still a red enemy on the map. Probably gotta slay him. Dodged. How about that?
Dornan, you've come back to us. And not alone. Blessed be the light. The Father will deliver us. Together.
He seized our soul stone.
His is the will. Unnecessary. The Father will handle Lilith.
But your army, your... shook.
Ambush from the rooftops.
Go, we'll handle things here.
Thank you.
Traverse this and we should be good. Okay, made it. Laura. Something underground, yeah.
Reverend Mother, the gate is barred against us.
Hold our position.
Laura, a word, please. We can't trust her.
Yes, but they've an army. And we share a goal.
For now,
above the gate. Looks like a winch. I'll handle it.
Open the gate. By going up here, I guess.
Whatever you did, it worked.
Another quake.
Run!
The chains run slack. It must have snapped. I need to find another way to the palace. Magic hangs about these corpses. The source must be near.